tigers before they are silenced forever. Killing tigers is the greed, not the need. For the tigers, we must unite so they don't fade out of sight. We must protect tigers as our planet's future depends on it. So save tigers, save nature, and act before they disappear forever. Tiger is a symbol of beauty, bravery, strength, and nationality. So save the tiger, save the nation.
Tigers are one of the most iconic and easily recognizable animals in the world. Its dark vertical stripes on orange brown fur have inspired many iconographics from painting to clothing. For thousands of years, tigers have flourished in their natural environment from the frigid forest of Siberia to the lush green forest of Sumatra. Most countries also consider tigers as animal with significant symbolic value. Many countries such as India, Bangladesh, Malaysia, and South Korea have tigers as their official national animal. Now the question is how to save tigers. Saving tigers is not only our duty but also our responsibility. We have to support the government in its projects for the protection of the tigers. We should know that when we ask something from nature, we must be ready to give something back. If nature is responsible for our existence, we must take responsibility for its existence.